Okay guys, when we were walking on the islands today, we picked up this very, the scent of death. And then you know there's a carcass around. So we tracked it, and then we tracked it to this tree, and it's awesome. Well, it's not awesome for the animal that was killed, but I know it's interesting because I've never seen it before. So you can see the blood, and then you have an aardvark in the tree. So these animals are very rare and elusive, and normally you don't see them. They're active at night, they eat termites and ants, and they're very shy, so you hardly see them. Bad luck for this aardvark. The leopard did see it, killed it, and dragged it into this tree.